more time. Still recharging. How tastes your fear? Not ready yet. Still recharging.
Eternal torment. You're an extraordinary one.
The Herodric Scrolls describe hulking phase beasts as sin made flesh, Asmodan granted them great power, allowing the beasts to shift in and out of sight at will. It is believed that the Lord of Sin only looses the phase beasts against uncommonly clever enemies who cannot be bested with tooth and claw.
All the pain and suffering you're enduring. You must be dying to meet me. On their agony, their eternal anger. The chains tear at their flesh. Hear their screams. Such sweet music. Oh, you are so eager. I suppose I should introduce myself. I am today, maiden Jean.
Not ready yet.
How invigorating. Play with my daughters.
Your screams of anger.
Need more time.
I can feel the blood hemorrhaging. So close now. So close.
I wish I could do that. I
grow weak.
I'm healed. Not ready yet.
I do hope you're not in over your head.
Hold your tongue, demon. I don't like the look of that.
I can't.
You're so close now. I can almost feel your breath on my skin. The anticipation is exquisite. Forward to this. If you keep this up, I might get upset.
Need more time.
Why are you hurting me? Shh. I eat you now.
So, Asmodan is close to all of his lieutenants. Sidaya is his special favorite. The Maiden of Lust is both beautiful and grotesque in appearance, with the torso of a woman and the legs of a spider. Her voice is said to be as smooth as honey, but she only speaks words of death.
Thanks to that barbarian, you can finally get some rest.
We have fought our way to the depths of the crater. Asmodan cannot be far.
Within me, I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil.
Still recharging.
Arrogant Nephilim, my servants will feast on your pride as they... Enough! Feast on your pride as they devour your flesh. Enough! The dark power of arrogant Nephilim. My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh. Enough! The dark power of arrogant Nephilim. My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
We've done it. Quickly now, Leah. Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone. It's done!
I never dared dream. All evil lies trapped within that stone. Once it is destroyed, the eternal conflict will finally end.
Destroying the stone is no simple matter. There are rituals to consider. We must return to the keep and make our final preparations.
I grow in power.
I need to go back.
An incredible victory.
Where are AD?
They are all in the armory.
Adria! When did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel. I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.
Yes.
betrayal is complete, and Leah's soul is lost. Through her, Diablo has been reborn as the prime evil. With all the powers of hell at his command, the high heavens tremble. The angels are helpless before Diablo's assault. Only I remain to set things right and vanquish Diablo's evil forever.